The Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy.
And my mother told me, I think you're ready to do the sugar plum. I said, no, no thanks.
Why she's saying goodbye after 18 years.
You go through the aches and pains so you can get out on that stage.
A look back at her time in the iconic holiday role and the special bond she shares with her dance partner.
It clicks.
Tuesday at 6:30.